Please subscribe my YouTube channel and press this bell icon to get all numismatic and notably related news and updates.
Hello friends, welcome to my channel once again. And today all the coins I am gonna discuss is Indian 2 rupees coin. So if you know the Indian currency system, then it's just a quick recap that Indian currency name is rupee and it's divided into 100 parts subdivided. And so this is the 2 rupee coins. The 2 rupee coins is minted in two different metal, one in the copper nickel metal and another is stainless steel metal. And all about the stainless steel metal I have already discussed in another video that I will give you in the description section. So today all the coins I'm gonna discuss is copper nickel coins, and as per the title you have already written or have read that this is the all type of Indian 2 rupees coins that common all have ever minted. Now some of you think that there is other coins like telecommunication or like the land vital resource, but those coins are non-circulating collector's coin. Those coins are never came up in the circulation. So the coins I am going to discuss is the only all the coins that came up in the circulation for use. So without wasting any more time, let's show you the entire coins. The first coin I have here, it is this. This is a national integration coin and this is absolutely round shape coin, right? So this is the first coin that minted in the 1982 to 1990. Last minting year was 1990 and the coin I have here is 1990. This is the last minting year of this coin. The coin is 28 mm in diameter and 7.95 gram in weight. So next, on the reverse side, the Ashoka pillar, 2 written in Bharat, 2 rupees written. And the same thing will happen for the other coins too. Just keep it aside and see you in the next video in the next coin. So this is the next coin. This is a commodity Visu coin and this is 9 Asian game coin 1982. This Asian game that was held on the TV. And this coin is on the reverse side same, and the diameter, weights all same with this coin. So now you know this coin, that is national integration coin, and this coin is highly used. Minting was very high for this coin, and this coin, if you see, the rim are not circle, it's not a size set coin, and this coin is hexagonal in design, and this is national integration Indian map, Indian flag, Rashtriya Ekta written in Hindi over there. This is the coin, and this coin was minted from 1992 to 2004 at a weight of 5.97 gram and diameter of 26 millimeter. So it's a long issue coin and they minted for a very long time and minting was very high. So this is the definitive one or a commodity coin that's in national integration, right? So this is the next commodity coin that came up in the year 1993, and this is small family happy family. The slogan that's navigating here, picture of this theme, the father, mother and two children rather. So this is the reverse side, and this reverse side is going to be same for all the coins. The 2 rupees written. So next coin is that it came up in 1993. This one, this is World Food Day or if you have coin, only one year minted, that is 1993. This is the coin, biodiversity. So the next one. So the next coin that is came up, it is also an APO issue. World Food Day commodity. This is the coin. This coin minted in the 1994, one single year issue coin. Yes. Water drop. It's the same. The coin. So now comes this one. This one is came up in the 1995, and this is depicting the commemorating the globalization of Indian agriculture. The coin came up in 1995, currency, commodity coin, the cowhead, and on the agriculture stuff. This is the reverse side, this coin. Now, this coin came up in the 1995, and this coin is depicting the Tamil conference, and here the picture is Saint Thiruvallar. This is the coin, this is also written over there. This is the coin. And the same reverse side. Now the coins came up is Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel. And this coin is converting the percent in the year. And so this is 1995 to 1996. The winning year, and this coin is came up in 1996. The coin I have here, the same. Now the coin that came up in the next year is Netaji. The coin 1997, 96 to 97. The coin was minted in two different years. The coin I have here is 1997 minting year, Subhash Chandra Bose centenary year coin. You see the coin condition is really good. You can see the donor pattern is really great. So the next coin came up in Sri Aurobindo or Sri Aurobindo, another freedom fighter coin. Life in Yoga written over there. Sri Aurobindo written, the picture of Sri Aurobindo. So the reverse side, the common one. The next one I have here is Chittaranjan. You can see Chittaranjan Das written there, 1970 to 1995. The coin came up in the 1998. This one is Chittaranjan coin, compatible metal coin. The reverse side is same. Next one I have here is Chhatrapati Shivaji. This is the coin, and the coin came up in 1999. And the Chhatrapati Shivaji coin, the reverse side is common, the same one. This is an interesting one. This is Supreme Court coin. The coin came up in the year of 2000 and completing the 50th anniversary of in Supreme Court. The Supreme Court is the Indian highest civil court. This is the Supreme Court, the logo of Supreme Court over there. So the 1950 to 2000, the Supreme Court coin. The reverse side is the same. So the next coin I have here is Dr. Shyama Prasad Mukherjee Bicentenary. So this coin came up in the year 2001. You can see the Shyama Prasad Mukherjee picture. But then the reverse side, you can see the same one. Now, next one I have here is minted in year 2002, and the coin is depicting the picture of Saint Tukaram. You can see the picture of Saint Tukaram over there, playing some musical instrument. Saint Tukaram written 2002 written, and it's in the written in the Hindi lettering over there. On the reverse side, this is the same. The Asoka pillar rupees 2 written, Sutta Jayati written over there. This is Hindi Bharat Rupaya written, India rupees written. This is the same Tukaram coin. Next coin that is given is 150 years of Indian Railways. And this is Bholut and elephant. This is the logo of Indian Railway. So this is written that 150 years, glorious years. The Bholut guard written over there. And 2003. The coin was single year issue coin. That means the coin came up in the only 2003. So this is the coin commemorating Indian Railways 150 years. And this is the reverse side. The same. So this was all the Copernican coin 2 rupees, time denomination. Other than this, no commodity circulation is a coin came up in 2 rupees in copper nickel metal. So this is it. I hope you liked my video. I hope if you did, please put a like and share it with your friends, and please comment on how you're feeling about my videos. Thanks for watching. Your friend Vidya signing off from here. You keep collecting.